Here we have 6. Here 25. 6 smaller than 25. So we take two numbers, 62. A number close to 62 in 25 table is 25 2's 50. Now we subtract, we get 12. After this, bring down the beside number, so 5 down, so 125. When do we get 125? In 25 table, 25 5's 125. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.